send someone over here to spy on what I'm making? Well,
Dorsey did good work with those construction projectrons.
Welcome back to the Metal Dome, Rust Eagles, Bot Jockeys, and guests. I'm Buzzsaw, your master of ceremonies for this robot throwdown. You're about to see the best Rust Eagle war machines take on a team of wasteland warriors in three rounds of brutal combat. Turn your attention to the arena floor and let's introduce our combatants. These gladiators of steel think they can beat us in our house. Not a chance. All right, gladiators. Let's see if you survive round one.
Yeah, just throwing someone through the net can you see? And they get your foot.
You obtained Rogers with an automated alert. An unknown dangerous creature has been sighted in the vicinity of the Sons of Dan compound. This thing's been attacking the Buck's Den beer house every night while we party. We call it the Night Stalker. Killed some of our best guys. Polly says the loud music is what's pissing it off. So we can make a ruckus right here and set up an ambush. Hell, if some beast gonna put it into our good time. So we're fixing on blasting the jukebox and jamming on instruments loud as we can. Even rigged up some old busted instruments to shake around. Beat on some of them ferals we got. That ought to make a proper ruckus. Something about all them particular sounds seems to send that son of a bitch into a blind rage. Any good hunters out there want to stop by and help us kill the Night Stalker tonight? So report it all the beer and partying you can handle. Message is sent to repeat.
Thank you. Gotta keep up my radio voice. You never know. The three thugs set three thugs free.
Nice work. Sensors indicate the problem squatters have been removed. Check in with me from time to time. I may have additional assignments for you to carry out.
destruction. How could that war possibly have been worth it? One person's junk is another's gold balloon. It's good to clean a place up and make a quick buck at the same time. Going right on Wonder Blue in Appalachia. Scavenger the best or starve with the rest. How goes? After the war. We should make good use of it. Looking for work? I could use a hand.
Come on.
You'll go far if you stick with me.
I don't have any work right now, but I'm happy to talk. We're scavengers. We go to the deep. We know this place has it. Mining isn't all. Once we get them deep. Another time, then.
Sure, we take things, but I'm cleaning up this mess as well.
A day keeps the ghouls away. I wish.